tested 3 families in Roblox Brookhaven. Past, past, present, past, future. And to make things even harder, I have to decide which family I want to choose at the end. So please, hit the subscribe button, use star code Calixo, and now, enjoy the video.
Okay, so let me get this straight. All 3 of you are saying you wanted to adopt this kid?
Yes!
Are you sure?
Mm-hmm. Yes, yes, I'm special.
Okay, so to make this fair, each family will get 1 week with him to see how you all get on at the end of the week. And if you still want him, he can choose which family he likes. Agreed?
Agreed!
The first family is the River family. Good luck! Howdy, y'all! So glad for y'all to join the family!
Wait, thank you! I'm really glad to join your family!
First things first, we need to get you out of those clothes. They look icky, y'all.
Wait, my clothes? But I picked them out myself. I think they look real nice.
My house, my rules, partner.
Okay, but what is she gonna pick out for me? I have a bad feeling about this. You have got to be kidding me. She dressed me as a yee-yee! Yee-yee-yee-yee-yee! That's right! I'm part of the gunslingers now! Yeah!
That looks amazing, y'all! Your pa should be here with the new ride!
Oh, I can't wait to see what it is! I bet it's a Tesla!
Oh, he's here!
Wait a minute, what is this?
This is your horse, son!
What? I get my very own horse? But I always wanted one of those! I'm only little. Do I have to ride this by myself?
You can name it whatever you want!
Oh, I'm gonna name him Biggest! That's right, I'm Biggest! Come on, hussy! Let's go for a ride!
It's getting late! Let's head back to the ranch!
That's right, guys! I have literally just been adopted by my first family, the River family! And it looks like we are a bunch of cowboy riding gunslingers! That's right, I have a mom, I have a brother, I have a dad! Nice to meet you, brother! Yay, yay! And I think I even have a little sister! You know what? I don't even think I need to test out the other families! These ones are so epic! That's right, and I literally cannot wait to see what they do! I bet they, like, catch cows with ropes, and also, I bet they have a really big TV in their house. Oh, I can't wait to see where we're going to live. That's right. I bet it's somewhere up there in the mountains.
This is it here. Welcome home, son.
Where? I don't see it. Is it behind this little wooden shack with nothing inside? Excuse me, father. Could you please tell me where our house is? I don't see it.
Right here.
Wait. Behind this old wooden shack?
No, silly. This is our home.
Wait, what? This is it? But, sir, the horse is inside. There's no TV.
It ain't much, but it's our homely home.
Sir, that's fine, but it has no electricity.
We don't need electricity, boy. We entertain ourselves by looking after the animals.
Oh, that sounds like a lot of work. I don't know if I want to do this.
Now, everybody, bedtime.
Wait, what? But it's 2:30 p.m.
I gotta get up at the crack of noon.
I don't know if I like this family. They seem really excessive. Uh-oh. He's sleeping underneath the horse. The horse's name is Borat. Guys, I think I did an oopsie. I don't think I want to stay with this family already. Wait, wait. Let me just give them a little more time. Maybe, just maybe I'll learn to love it, right? At least I hope so.
This is your corner.
Wait. Sir, where is my bed?
No need for a bed. We have clothes.
We sleep on the floor, brother.
Oh, nice to meet you, sister. Wait. Is she really going to sleep? Seriously? I didn't even get introduced to my family. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna go sleep as well. Decide! Good night, guys! Don't let the bed bugs bite! And I'll see you all in the morning!
Oi!
Uh-oh! Was it something I said?
Now, why would you scare your sister like that?
I'm sorry! I didn't think she'd be scared of bed bugs!
Y'all be cleaning out the ranch tomorrow as your punishment!
Ah! Things are already going so badly! Wow, a brand new 6 a.m. start in Roblox Brookhaven. This side, Ma and sister are washing clothes in the water. Yeah, apparently that's what these guys do. They wash their clothes in the local lake. Anyways, guys, I have to be honest. I'm getting pod! I don't wanna wash clothes in the ocean. That's no fun.
No.
So I'm gonna ask Pa what he recommends me do for fun. Excuse me, Dad. I have a question for you.
Yes, what is it, partner?
What do we do for fun in this family?
We look after the ranch and the animals. We also read up on the local wildlife news. Here, take a look.
Actually, I think I'll pass. That's right. I'm not actually that interested in wildlife. But Dad, I have to be honest, I'm so hungry. I didn't eat since yesterday morning. Maybe you have some delicious treat we could eat?
Oh, yes. Let's go get some food.
Oh, finally, my favorite thing, fried chicken. Please, Dad, can I have some fried chicken? It tastes so tasty. Wait, Dad, you're not going to get any fried chicken from a tree.
Up here, son.
What's he pulling out the tree? Apple? But that's healthy.
Nom nom nom.
I wanted fried chicken. Wait, maybe there's some fried chicken in this tree. Ha! Oh, green apple. Disgusting. This is my last day with this family. And to be honest, I really didn't get to know them that well. I mean, all we did was look after the animals all week. And Mom and sister just washed clothes. Dad's always reading the paper and, well, I don't think this guy wants to talk to me. That's right. Every time I tried to talk to him, well, he says this.
But at the best horse.
Yeah, he's pretty weird. Okay, well, it looks like it's my day to go back to the adoption center and try out another family. Where is he? He said he was only gonna be 5 minutes. He should be here by now. Wait, is this him? But he's in a golf cart.
Hello there. You must be my new son.
Yes, it's me. You must be Mr. Smith. Nice to meet you. Shakes hand, family.
Yes, I am. Get in.
Now hold up a minute. Stranger danger. The lady at the adoption center told me you would know the secret password if you were in fact my new pa. Well, what is it? Oh, that's what I thought. You're an imposter.
What, did teddy bear? I ain't got time.
Wait, is this guy not my dad? Do you know the password?
Uh-oh.
Guys, I don't think this man is my dad.
Smallest.
Hey, what did you call me? Oh, biggest. Oh, wait, that's right. That was the password.
You passed the final test.
Okay, so I will hop in your ride and let's go meet my brand new family. Now, apparently, guys, in this family, there is also a sister and brother. And this time, I'm really hoping they're nice and that I actually get to speak to them because, well, last time they were really mean. Okay, so which one of these do I think is mine? Maybe this one. Maybe this one. Oh, this one's really nice. Wait, I think it's this one. This looks so good.
Garage, open.
What? He can talk to the garage. What is this witchcraft? I'm watching you, Dad. I saw that magic spell you did on that garage door. In fact, let me give it a try. Open sesame. It didn't work.
It's connected to my voice. Garage open.
What? That is so cool. Wow, this must be a nice street. That was a really nice car.
Okay, come in.
Oh, okay. I want to meet my new family. Here we go, guys. It's me. I am the new member of this family.
This is your new mom.
Oh, hello, Mom. What are you doing? She's peeling apples.
Making apples. Apple pie.
Oh.
Uh-oh. I need sugar.
Jake, come down here. Say hello to your new brother.
Oh, I'm excited to meet my brother and sister. That's right. I bet they're really nice just like you. Oh, hi, Jake. My name is Callie.
Hiya.
You have really nice glasses.
And you have some nice hair.
And you have some nice hat.
And a really awesome but really weird cape.
And I like your shoes.
And I like your duck.
No, you look better than me.
No, set aside your differences. Let's go to the store.
Oh, I love the store. Maybe we could get pizza. I need sugar for the apple pie.
Here, get the spiky kid and takeaway.
Takeaway, that's like my second favorite. First is KFC. Oh, this is exciting, Jake. We're about to get some tasty food.
Let's go.
Okay, ow, you just slammed the door on my face.
Wait a minute. Is this like the family vehicle?
Can I sit on the back? Oh, I gotta sit on the back.
Oh, biggest.
And wait, it looks like Dad is hoovering up the house.
Whoa, Mom nearly just reversed into that Lamborghini. Okay, guys, so it looks like we're headed to the grocery store where we are about to get some sugar. Wait a minute, who is that masked man in the grocery store with a bag of money?
Give me all your money!
Go away, Rami!
No! Money! Give!
Rami, this is the fifth time this week!
Gosh darn it!
I know it's you!
Hi, Rami. Nice to meet you. Whoa! What a cool backflip! Oh, okay, well, Jake, Mom's gonna grab some sugar, so I guess we'll just wait here. There's no point us going in the store.
They don't sell fried chicken here.
We'll have some fun with the shopping carts whilst we wait.
Oh, great idea! You get inside! That's right! Let's go! Oh, I dropped you in the road! Quick, get out before any cars come! Whoa, that was a close call! I nearly just got you oofed. Come on, Mom! We want to get takeaway!
Hey there! How can I help you on this fine day? The sugar! Alright! That'll be $2!
Wow! This mom has so much money!
She is basically rich!
Oh, Jake! Look! Spicy chip!
Guys! Let's go!
Oh, okay, Mom, sorry. I guess now we have to go and get takeaway.
Psst.
Oh! Mom, you got me spicy chips! You are literally the best mom ever! Thank you! Delicious. Jake! Wait, what is this? Uh-oh, he's being bad. Jake, look! Look what I've got!
I have spicy chip!
Come and get them! Before I eat all of them! Uh-oh, he's coming, quick! Drive, Mom, he'll chase! Oh, it looks like we're going to Brooks Diner for takeaway! Oh, guys, what should we get? Donuts, waffles, hot chocolate, tea, coffee... Oh, chicken special!
Hey, you there!
What is it you want, punk?
Spicy chips only! Take it or leave it!
Oh, I guess I'll take it, please, sir. I really like spicy chips. And I've just run out in my bag, as you can see. Thank you kindly, sir! That's right, Mom is literally paying him $10 for spicy chips? That is a lot of money!
Guys, I gotta pick up some clothes! I completely forgot about them!
Okay, Mom! No problems!
This is going to be so boring!
Oh, I don't know! I'm having so much fun on the back of this thing! Also, I stole a shopping cart, Jake. We could have some fun with this! Oh, wait, is this the place? This is the cleaners! Hello, sir! Nice to meet you! This is my mom! Psst, Jake, come here, buddy! Let me take you around the back! Wait, what is this? Do not enter? What is this down here? This is spooky! I don't like it! Run! Mom, he has your clothes!
Alright, they should be in there!
Thank you, Mustache Man! We really appreciate the service! We will give you 5 out of 5 stars on TripAdvisor! Otherwise, you might lock us in that creepy basement. Wait, Jake? That's my seat!
My seat now!
You have got to be kidding me. Okay, I want to eat spicy chips and check out my new bedroom. Oh, I bet my new bedroom is so nice. Wow, guys, I'm really liking this new family. I think I really fit in. Anyways, let's go in and see Dad.
Psst, new kid.
Wait, what is it, Jake?
I dare you to come and take this thing for a ride as a dare. I've done it before. It's so much fun.
Wait, you've taken this big scary mobile for a ride?
But it's so big and scary.
Just make sure the old people don't find you.
Oh, I don't know if I can do that. I might get in big trouble.
Is that a yes or a no? Or are you scared?
No! I'll biggest.
Then hop in.
Okay, listen, Jake. I'll do it. But you can't tell Mom or Dad. Okay, well, how do I work this thing? Oh, okay, here we go. That's it. Oh, I'm so fast, guys. Look at me go. Oh, what did I just do? Oh, my goodness. In front of all these people. I think I'm in big trouble. Ugh, guys. 2 families so far, and I really messed them up. First one, I kind of lost their horses. And the second one, I hit my dad with a car. So whatever happens, this time I can't mess it up with the McFly family. The site, apparently they have lots of money. Wait, is this the dad now? Whoa. Is that a Cybertruck? That looks so futuristic! Whoa! This is so cool! And my dad looks like he's from the future! Hello, future dad?
Hello there! You must be Cali!
Yes, sir, I am! And you must be very tall! This site, I'm not even up to his waist! He is very big!
Okay! No time to waste, son! Let's go!
Oh, okay, dad! I'm so sorry! Please, let me in the vehicle! Wow! My first time in a Cybertruck! This is so nice! Like I said, guys, I cannot mess this up! I've already had two opportunities with two really nice families! If I mess this one up, I'm in super trouble! I may never get adopted again! Wait, is this a house? But it's so futuristic! Oh my goodness.
Garage open!
Wow, it is the same technology as before! Whoa, this house is so nice! Wait, is this my brother? Is a VR headset and a Segway?
Come on, son! Come say hello to your new brother!
Woo!
Marcus!
Whoa! He shouts really loud.
What?
Stop being rude and come say hello to your new brother.
Hey, Marcus. I'm your new brother, Cali.
Oh, hi there. You're awfully small.
That's not right. Ow, biggest. Plus, you're standing on a Segway. That is cheating.
Anyways, I need to get back to work.
Wait, what? But I just come here. Okay, well, if I don't get to hang around with you, maybe I get to hang around with you, right?
We can have so much fun.
Well, I'm going back to VR. See you later.
What? Seriously, you're not going to be my friend? Wait, what about Mom? Where did my mom go? Oh, hey, Mom. It's me, your new son. Wait, is she also in a VR? Why is this family so futuristic?
Hello.
Huh? You sound like a robot.
Are you hungry?
Yes, I'm so hungry for a spicy chip. What is that? Why is there a weird-looking dog on his screen?
Well, go upstairs.
Oh, there's food upstairs. I'm so excited. Hello, food. I am...
Bad apple.
Is that a butler robot?
You must be punished.
Yes, sir.
Wow, this is so cool. Excuse me, Mr. Butler. May I please have something tasty and delicious to eat today?
Not right now.
Oh, he's not a very good butler.
I'm beating up this apple.
Maybe the butler is broken. Allow me to fix him.
Oh, I hope so. Oh, I think he's been fixed.
Hello, I am called Future Albot. How can I help you today?
Well, excuse me, Mr. Butt. Can I please have some tasty cheat to eat?
Spicy chip.
Yes, my favorite. Yes, please. How did you know?
AI stuff.
Oh my goodness, this is going to be so epic.
Programmed by your dad.
Wow. Are you also programmed by my dad? You sound like a robot too.
Anyways, back to work.
Wait, you're gonna work also? What?
Shutting off. Killing apple while dead.
Guys, I thought this family was gonna be really fun because they're futuristic. I mean, I guess I could play around with my VR headset and my beautiful little Segway, but that would be kind of boring. Plus, I'm getting kind of hungry for something a little different. That's right, but I've never used an oven before. I don't know what to do. That's right, but maybe I could try. Okay, let's see here. The perfect thing to put in the microwave has gotta be a burger. So here we go. Let me just put this in here real quick and close the door and on you go. That's right. Okay. And now we just have to wait for my beautiful burger to cook. Rub dub dub a dub. Uh-oh. What did I do? I set the house on fire. Mom, Dad, listen to me.
I can't. I'm working, son.
Mom, please. There's a fire in the house. Quick, brother, get out! Oh no, he's stuck in VR. He's not listening. This is really bad. I messed everything up. Oh my goodness, the fire department are here. But I think it's too late. What did I do?
You!
Yes, I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to.
Leave and never return.
Oh my goodness. Why do we have to mess everything up?
So you guys are telling me none of you guys want to adopt him?
No!
He must have been a real poo-poo head!
He lost our horses!
He hit me with a car!
He set our house on fire!
I'm so sorry! Well, Cali, looks like you're staying with me!
No!